Some things are hard to electrify. Trucks? Hard. Boats? Hard. Planes? Very hard. So we really need to accelerate the electrification of our rail systems. We've known how for over 100 years, and in this case, you only need to go upstairs to see how it's done.